This is home, love.
Are you there?
Yes, in there, dear.
Who are these people? Are they invited?
Hey, get up. Get out of that chair.
We're playing cards.
Do you hear me? Get off. There you are, love. You sit down there and make yourself comfortable. Hey, shut that thing off. Come out here a minute, you two. I want a word with you.
We're playing cards.
Come on. Come on, Mavis. You as well. Listen, you. I don't want any bloody lip out here. When I tell you to do something, do it.
All right. I did it, didn't I?
Who is then?
Never you bloody mind. And take that fag out of your mouth. You can both get off and get your father.
Well, I'm not going out again. I'll just come in.
Oh, did you? Now, you start and I'll just go and get him.
Don't know where he is.
Where do you think he is? You don't need two bloody guesses for that, do you? Just go and get him and tell him to get back here.
What for?
Just tell him I want him. Tell him there's some money in it.
Money?
Yes, I thought you'd prick your ears up at that. Now, you do as you're told and he might get yours. Well, go on. Go on, Mavis, go with him. Sorry I left you, dear. Just getting the kids off to bed.
They're a great comfort, children.
Oh, yes. Wouldn't be without them. Let me have you back, dear. Now, you have a nice sip of that. It's all right. It's what you've been drinking.
After dinner.
Yes, we'll have something in a minute.
After dinner, the ladies used to leave the dining room. And the gentlemen would sit with their brandy and smoked cigars. They used to sit with their glasses and their cigars, talking and laughing, talking and laughing.
Who is she, then?
She's drunk. She's just a drunk old biddy.
Yeah, I can see that. I said, who is she?
I met her at the assistant. She's a Mrs. Ross.
10 quid.
That's right, yes.
Well, what'd you bring her up here for? She'll have the police on us if we touch this.
Oh, credit me with something, will you? I gave her a few drinks and brought her here when it was dark. She couldn't find me nor this street again.
All right, all right. Where'd an old scarecrow like that get 10 quid from, anyway?
What do you care? Oh, that's right. Take the lion's bloody share. I deserve half, don't I? After all, I paid for the drinks.
Hey, what about us, Mum?
Yeah, we was to get our share for fetching you.
You know what you'll get, don't you? Did you take all she got in the bag?
No, I left her a silver. After all, I didn't want to leave her with nothing, did I?
Big-hearted Bella. Here, see what's left. Split it between you. Has she got an address in there?
What do you want her address for?
Is this it, Dad?
What do you want her address for?
We've got to get her home, haven't we? Away from here.
She's out for the night.
What are you talking about? We can't walk her home through the streets, can we?
Oh, shut up, will you? Here, get out. Borrow your Uncle Billy's handcart. Bring it round her back.
You want your bloody head examined, you do.
And bring some sacks. You've just talked yourself out of any more, you did. Anybody can take it. Keeping it, that's what counts. Go on, make some tea. About all you're good for. Sir. We'll dump her up there if she can walk the rest of the way.